at the same time the piece was still there. He had no idea what it was, but he prayed it wouldn't leave him now. Prayed it wouldn't go away, would never go away. Because in there, in that place where the piece was, it didn't matter what they thought.
I wonder what the peace he is feeling really is, you?
I think that he feels peace because he did what he thought was right.
Maybe. Let's find out. Vinny emerged from the ravine into the valley to surprise him. Joe Boy, Starling, and Mo were now almost down the road.
You know, I think you're right, because I remember when my friends told me to do something I was scared of to do, I didn't do it. I remember that I had a feeling that was at peace, too.
That feeling didn't leave you until the next hard decision you had to make, right?
Yeah, how did you know or guess?
Well, I think it's that because most of the time, kids forget what happened the day before, and I think they feel normal again until someone mentions it.
Yeah, I guess you're right.